This is about a screening method. Sorry, this is about one of the gene transfer method, that is by using a vector. It is vector mediated gene transfer. Vector gene transfer. Okay. So in this we'll be using the organism is called Agrobacterium tumefaciens. Okay. Already I have explained about this bacteria in the types of plasmid video. Okay. So that bacterium will have the specific plasmid that name is an TI plasmid. What is that called? TI plasmid. Suppose this is a plant cell that consisting of the chromosome and nucleus. That is sorry, extra chromosomal plasmid. This is an Agrobacterium tumefaciens is there. Okay. So this bacteria that is having the plasmid. This plasmid is nothing but this plasmid. TI plasmid is why it is called TI plasmid means it is a have the tendency to cause a tumor inducing. tumor-inducing plasmid, so that it is called TI plasmid. Okay, this plasmid is present in the Agrobacterium tumefaciens. This plasmid, that is, this TI plasmid having a particular genes that is called tDNA or the trogenes. Okay, tDNA or the trogenes, which have a tendency to take up this plasmid into the plant cells to causing the tumor in the dicot plant cell. Okay, that disease is ground call diseases. Okay, and this diseases, this is in first step the plasmid is taken outside. In the next step, that is introduction of DNA insert and restriction using of restriction enzyme, that is RE means restriction enzyme and DNA ligase enzyme. So this raw DNA of TI plasmid is taken, this TI plasmid is taken and insert our specific or our desired DNA, whether this may be insulin or the resistant genes, that is drug resistance, antibiotic, insect resistant genes are there. So that gene or that particular DNA which is get inserted into the TI plasmid along with the restriction enzymes and the DNA ligase, it is cutting and it is linking that particular DNA of our insert. Okay, then the third step, it is introduced into the new plant cell. In the fourth step, this plant cell is become the cultured in the plate. After that, the regeneration of the plant is growing along with the character of the DNA of our interest. So this is explaining the vector is used to transfer the gene by using of the plasmid, that is TI plasmid. This is the next important plasmid that is used for the all other purposes they are telling. Okay, this is about your vector mediated type of gene transfer. Okay, so this is the very important, and also it is used for BTG transfer. So in that they will be using a kanamycin against, it is resistant for the kanamycin kind of drugs. Thank you.